All right, and we're back. Episode 13. So I just got to see our good old buddy Clancy. He had kind of a rough birthday. I found one of the key cards, but I don't have enough room to pick it up, which is not a terrible problem to have, honestly. What is that? That's standard handgun ammo. So I am gonna create some extra awesome handgun ammo. Alright, so now I've got some extra of that. And it still didn't clear up any room in my inventory, funnily enough. Alright, let's go drop a few things. I just have to remember. Oh, it was through here. Here we go. Defense coin. How are my coins looking? I don't think I have that many. Yeah, no, I just have one. Move the ring. You can with items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Oh! I have two of those, but what? So I guess I could break something down. Has chem fluid in it? To get more chem fluid? Alright, anyway. I'm gonna store that and that. I actually reload this. So it holds 150. Probably fine. Okay, back upstairs. Is there any other doors up in this hallway? No. Just on the other side of the room, the master bedroom. Okay. Now. Let's get the key card. Knowing this game, let's be ready for something awful to happen once I have it. Okay. Yeah, I am curious. Okay, found one of the key cards. Let's go back down again. All just need enough room to... So I think that actually... The point of that might actually be to let me be able to keep this. Yep. Okay. Now I got the broken shotgun. I gets to keep it. Actually, instead of going this way, let's go to the trailer and I'll just stick the key card in the... I'll go ahead and jam that key card in the door. Gotta watch out for those creepy crawly mofos. Got it. Okay, and now I can use the trailer. Put that away. Cool. Did we save? Let's save. Check out that master bedroom. Okay. Don't know why that just closed just now. Oh, hey, Grandma. Intruding. How's it going? There's an herb. Shotgun shells. Same time as all the other clocks. Clocks on. There's one downstairs. Okay, it's set to 10:15. This way. Fun times. Ooh, treasure photo. the mannequin head. Let's do a lap. Okay. Herbs. Take it. Oh. Backpack. That is a happy day right there. Oh, I see a shotgun shell. Excuse me, Grandma. That's it. I see it. Okay. Cool, so I'm assuming the other key card is down through here. Oh, why? Ugh. Is leading me here. Shotgun ammo, or handgun ammo. That's helpful. Oh, and then I have to go through this, whatever gauntlet this ends up being, to get back. Sure. Oh. Where am I? Oh, this is the workshop. Where am I going? To the right. We're straight ahead and through the door. Say straight ahead. Where they at? What you say, I'm safe in here. Whew. Man, I thought that was going to be a little more intense than that, but God, I made it through. Okay. Save there. Alright. Hello.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
I remember. All right, here we go. Oh, good. Ah. Jeez. All right, let me. Oh, good. Question is, should I bring try to separate it on something. Nothing really I can finesse here. Alright. Cool. Let's save again. Let's take a peek inside the quote-unquote party. That don't seem right. Okay.
My thing work out.
know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Oh, yeah, it's the cure.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This. This right here is special. You see?
Ethan, no.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Yeah.
Oh, Evelyn! I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Ah.
Fuck!
Yeah, that TV exploded. Okay. Pardon me. There we go. Underneath this? Seems like I can. Yeah, so I gotta be careful. Cause I'd be willing to bet those are explosives. Testing area. Okay, I'll pass that one. Ooh, I see that. There's a few of them here. Okay. Oh. A repair kit. Oh, cool. I'm not confident.
You have got a good eye.
All right. What should I repair with a repair kit? That's the question. Should I get the repair the handgun or the shotgun? Because I have both of the broken ones. Alright. Gotta take it slow. Well, that was mean. Should be able to make it through now. So I wonder what that's supposed to be. I wonder if it's supposed to be a deck cord or anything. Alright, now is this an item box? Oh, yeah, it is. Hello. Good Lord. Okay. That scared me. Okay. Let's keep going, I guess. Yeah, don't back into anything. Worth the risk. Alrighty. Let's see, I'm not sure. Locked in here or not. That would be interesting. Because we're about out of time, I think I'm gonna stop it here, and then we'll face whatever's at the end of this gauntlet in the next episode. But let me head on back. I'd be careful because I left most of those. most of those bombs. See if I can get back out the door. Who knows? I can. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna head back and do a save real quick. And then in the next episode, I'm thinking we're gonna take down Lucas. Hopefully, save me a. And Zoe. So here we are, our save point. Alright, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Have a good night.